Hey. No, just surprised they actually brought you. Well, no, I just wanted to talk. No, I know who you are. I haven't been able to get you yet to talk. What? No, of course not. Well, no, it's not that. I can't exactly be too direct with my intentions, with my cards here, so come into my room. Alright. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, it's this one. Come on. Here, yeah. Yeah, just sit down. Alright. No, I don't know. Look, how are you? Yeah, good. Well, I don't know. No, you're not in any trouble. I don't really need you for anything duty related. This is a personal thing. Trust me. Okay, so my parents would kill me if they found out what I'm about to say, but basically my parents only want me to marry someone else with power, and I just like to be with someone normal, with a normal girl. But what I'm saying is I want to get to know you, and and maybe date or something, but it has to be, yeah, no, it has to be, no one can find out. Oh, well, yeah, I have way more free time than you'd expect. In between eating, meeting guests, and training, there's really not much. Well, you're a girl, so I'll have to convince them you're of use intellectually. Yeah, well, it's no problem, I promise. Yeah. I guess what I really want to know is if you're down for this. Yeah. Right, yeah. No, yeah. Okay, well. Yeah, alright. That's perfect then. Well, because I think you're really pretty, and I've been observing, and I like the way you do things most of the time. Look, I'm picky, okay? Don't question that. That was all, really. But, I don't know. I feel like I can't just send you away. You know, it is nap time. If you want to come rest with me. No, yeah, no one comes in here without me allowing them. Well, yeah, apart from my dad, but he's always busy. I think you're much prettier up close. Yeah, I do. Of course. Of course. No, it's fine. Just rest with me, okay? We can talk about things. Don't know. We have forever. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Really, I promise. It's okay, I swear. Just be quiet. Good girl.